Something's not right with me. I'm having memory loops. There was a dispute. I was standing in the way of their plans. I was restrained. Shot with something. Who is this? I managed to escape. That's all I can remember. I must find some answers.
Pilot requires further training. Activating automatic assistance. Stand by.
Assistance? I suppose I could use some pointers.
Let's begin by shooting targets.
Well, that seems easy enough.
Targets have shields. First, use the pulse laser to deplete their shields. When the shields are down, use the Gatling gun to inflict greater hull damage.
Okay, understood.
Missiles on the next targets. Set a target lock before shooting so the missiles can home in. Appears as if you're ready for the next stage. I have created a jump target. Aim towards it and hold steady to leave the orbit. After each transit, your jump drive requires a cooling down phase. As soon as it is ready for another jump, I will create one. As you can see from your fuel gauge, a substantial amount was consumed during transit. You should aim to refill the jump drive completely. There is a mineable asteroid nearby. Shoot at it to extract fuel. remaining well-provisioned is key to survival in the cluster. Before leaving the orbit, it is recommended you explore the location for resources. I have located a container at some distance.
Ah, resources.
And a weapon. But you don't have a free slot to install it. Decide for yourself whether you want to equip or salvage it. There is an outlaw ship incoming. I would advise activating your weapon overdrive in order to prepare for the encounter. Resources are essential for crafting and upgrading your equipment. It appears, however, that we have exhausted our possibilities here. I suggest advancing to the next location. Thank you.
my objective?
Reaching your destination.
And where is that?
It's still a long way to go. You will understand more when we get there.
I would prefer some more substance to your answers. Say so.